God in my heart. I still love you.